Looking for some family fun this summer? Here's an idea. Canobie Lake Park in Salem, New Hampshire. We recently wanted to see what the park had to offer for thrill seekers. Check out our adventure.
Canobie Lake Park is a little bit of something for everyone, whether it's thrill rides, kiddie rides, a pontoon ride over our lake, or taking in a live show. We've got it all for every age group. People are excited, whether it's going up high in the air or spinning around in a circle, whether it's a roller coaster or a pendulum type attraction. One of our newest roller coasters is actually right behind me here, our Untamed coaster, where guests are traveling flat on their back, straight up 90 degrees in the air. And then as you crest that lift hill, you're actually going 97 degrees. So it's almost like you're tumbling forward while dropping before going through various loops and twists. So we're very excited about all the thrill rides here at the park. Hearing those screams of joy and delight across the park, we wait all winter to hear those sounds again. It's the sounds that summer truly has arrived. We have our Untamed roller coaster, our Corkscrew roller coaster, our famous Yankee Cannonball, original wooden roller coaster that was installed here in 1936. It's eighth grade field trips, but your parents went on it during their eighth grade field trip, and your grandparents went on it during their eighth grade field trip. And it's just that nostalgic of, am I tall enough to ride the cannonball yet? And when you finally are, you truly feel like you belong here at the park. And for those who are truly brave, we still have the Turkish twist, which guests lean against the wall while that whole cylinder starts to spin, where you're actually sticking against the wall where the floor drops out.
Just like Meatloaf said, I'll do anything for love, but I won't do that.
Next week, we'll have even more fun from Canobie Lake Park with a look at the rides made for the kids.